Welcome back to UFO Aftermath. Nice, well done missions in the last... Captured Newfoundland? Didn't I just do that? Isn't that the thing I just did? Oh. New recruit. Not that we really care about new recruits at this point. Hell, I haven't even been naming them. Hashel, let's send you for that grenadier training. Let's bring in Sky. Sky, however, is going to lose that sniper rifle and gain in... Actually, is this the best option I have for you? Game hasn't really given me a lot of good rifles, to be honest. Yeah, it really is the best option I have. Stumpy, I think you're good, buddy. Actually, you're heroic sniper. Good, very good. Okay, let's give this to Stumpy. I'm gonna get more. I'm not worried about it. Oh, that over-encumbers you, though. You're still very good speed, though. But I'd rather you not go down from excellent. So I guess Doomguy is getting it. Hopefully this doesn't over... it does. Can we get rid of the grenades? That works. I'd rather him have the medkit. With heroic medical, I'd rather him have the medkit. Yeah, heavy armor. Absolutely fantastic. Can't run in it, though. Yeah, the damage... Yeah, there is the healing thing, though. That's unpleasant. But, those resistances, though. Okay. Do we want to take on this? This landed planter. We need to capture one. From inside? Oh boy. Oh yeah, we know about Jean. And he can't actually train as anything. It's actually not horrible. I mean, he has the awful dexterity, which hurts his stealth. But the launchers isn't that bad. The problem is, you know, having room in the squad for him to do something with us. Can't actually train as anything, though. That's pretty surprising. And plasma principles. Yes, please. Let's work on Psi weapon operation. Some way of messing with our minds. Well, we're ready to make the attempt. Please do so. I can now create a plasma rifle. It will take 6 days and 15 hours. Finish that first. 6 days and 15 hours. This is development. I have 7 military bases. Kind of want to keep you as a military base. Kind of want to keep you as a military base. You as a military base, on the other hand, is... not that great. Keep you. And let's switch you over to... Yeah, you can be engineering as well. Why not? Well, that's going well. And you notice... that's growing. It doesn't seem like a bad thing, does it? It doesn't really seem that bad. But, the growth on this is exponential. Notice as it gets bigger, it grows faster. Yeah, it's noticeable even that small. Newfoundland. Go kill things. There's a base right there. We can probably actually go do that. Another planter. Did that take off? Aircraft armament is done. How long for this? 3 days and 23 hours. Can I push it extra times? The only bad thing that really about development, though, is if you want to make, like, I don't know, like 30 energy cells, you have to do it each time. You can't just go make tons of this. New mission near Pearl Harbor. An alien base. Alien bases are essentially landed battleships. That's an alien base. I don't really want to do that. That and when you take back an... If you take an alien base and make it your own, usually the aliens really, really, really dislike that. Some of your soldiers done training. And sure, why not? That way, if I have to use you, you'll at least not be as bad. Done training. Hashel is done. That's fine. Everybody else is out. Unfortunately, Hashel, I don't have anything I could work with you. And to be honest, there's really not much else you want to train in. Not really. This is a planter mission. We need one of these. Unfortunately, this is a capture alien mission. It says transunion, but it really means alien.
More orders.
Okay, guys.
Ready.
We need to go over there. This is landed. Also, that's a nice little building. I don't think I've ever seen this map. Huh. Well, let's spread out a little bit.
Yes.
Just in case, and Gollum can come back here, Doomguy up there, Samus over there.
I hear you. I hear you.
Really dislike how you guys are both the same person. Stumpy back here, Sky, you're all set. That should be everyone.
Awaiting further orders.
What?
Yowza. I did it.
That should be everyone. Kill that.
Hit him now. I did it. There's an alien.
What do you have? Looks like a PSI Stinger. No, no, no. Don't unpause the game when you don't need to, RPG. Unpausing the game when you don't mean to can be absolutely terrible. You have a laser rifle. You have a pistol? Let's kill the guy with a rifle. I think we can all agree that killing the guy with a laser rifle is a better idea. Rito, you can't actually see him. Why don't you move up here? Stumpy, you can't see him either. Sam, can you... You can't hit him.
I did it. Damn, I'm hit.
What now,
awaiting
sir?
Further orders.
Rito, could you... Okay, those guys just have pistol. Rito, just murder one of them. You should be on aim shot, my dear.
And he's down.
Ready, sir.
You really should be. Aim? I really should learn the keyboard controls. I really should. Thankfully, Sky seems to be the only person who's actually suffered any damage. And we don't see any... Is... Okay, Control A is everyone. Before we do that, though, could you heal up Sky a little bit? Can anybody hit him? Well, you two can. Is Is that a plasma? That's a plasma launcher. Of course it's a plasma launcher. Why wouldn't it be? Ryuto, shoot him. Ready, sir. Actually, Stumpy, can you hit him too? No, you can't.
What now, sir?
Can you hit him now? Can anybody else hit him? I can't really seem to get a thing on that. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay. And he's dead. That's what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 aliens?
Just spotted a gray one.
Make that 8? Okay, you don't have a bad gun. That's really not going to be much of an issue. And look, Samus is all the way down here, and she has 11% chance to hit him. Not anymore, but it's dead, so nobody cares. And that's another plasma launcher game. You know I don't like those. How much damage are you doing, Samus? Not very much. Seems Doom Guy with his sniper rounds is doing the best. But that's fine. Sam, switch back to your sniper rifle, please.
I got him, sir.
You did. Everyone. And I mean everyone. Reload.
Awaiting further orders. What now, sir?
I did it.
I made it.
Ready. Really need to improve your speed, Samus. So that's what? 10 aliens? Give or take? Hopefully that's all in the map. Wow, Ryuta, why are you so slow?
What is it?
Good to go.
Well, you're the same speed as Samus. Hopefully that's it. Hopefully. Well, considering you're running under the assumption that it is done, RPG, probably not a great idea.
Just spotted a gray one.
Everyone, kill.
He's out of
commission. It only had a pistol, but still, it dies. Now, before we go in, everyone is switching modes of fire. Everyone who has a shotgun is using said shotgun. Back up there. Make sure everyone has the weapon they are supposed to have. Yeah, Samus is going to go through her ammo quite a bit, but I can make ammo, so who cares? Now, just in case the game does something really silly, like have 15 aliens all with plasma launchers standing right there ready to murder me, let's save.
More orders.
We'll all go in.
What is it?
This is a planter. Also, room that didn't render properly. I don't know why it does that. Oh boy. Now this is a capture mission. This is not gonna go well, is it? Just give it some time. They probably haven't noticed that we're in their ship yet. That's fine. That's not what I want to do. I don't know what buttons I pushed there. Not doing very much damage, Sky. And again, neither is he. And actually, this is a capture mission, isn't it? Well, let's kill him first. I don't think he got a shot off.
How can I get there?
He's out of commission.
Okay. Samus?
Ready.
Put that in your backpack, pick this guy up, and head back.
All done,
Yeah, the capture can go extremely poorly. It really can. But if you get in a situation like that, getting the mission started is harder than the actual mission. Lots of energy cells, too. Plasma guns? You leveled. What am I giving you? I don't really know. Let's actually give you average dexterity. What do I want for the person who has everything? Yeah, I think we want that. Sebastian, you are our launchers, first and foremost. Can I increase launchers any more? No. I can give you better aliens. I could also give you heroic capacity. I think the very good aliens is more desirable. At this point. Doom Guy, you are a medic. Dexterity? Sure, why not? Well, that didn't go so bad. What is this? Pilot stranded. We don't have a free slot in our team, unfortunately. Secrets of Psi Weapon Technology Operation. They can't do this without an amplifier. Confusion to complete control of the target's mind. Yeah. We have no idea how they're powered. No idea at all. Yeah, let's go with Psi Principle. Now that we understand the weapons a little bit, let's figure out how exactly they work. Plasma Rifle, 18%. Getting there. See that biomass? Oh, they failed. I actually failed to recover the poor pilot. Kill stuff? That mission. We'll go to that one. Simply because that's in my territory. Oh, they succeeded in Berlin. Go kill things? Some of your soldiers have done training. Daniel, go train as that. Why not? And let's bring Hashel back in. How are we doing on ammo for this, by the way? 16. So we still have plenty of ammo for it. Still. Can I improve anyone's armor? Does anybody... Ryudo doesn't have heavy armor, but I kind of don't want to give it to him. I'd rather him have that shotgun. Because this is okay. That over-encumbers him. No. And to be honest, he has enhanced light armor, so that's really not going to help him that much. Not really. Let's go do this. To be honest, if I was trying to level up everyone, which I'm really not, I'd switch to an easy group and a low-level group and go do this, because this is probably just transgenics, and it's probably pretty easy. Let's shut you guys off of burst fire.
Good to go.
Please no death bellows. Please. I don't mind car crabs. Well, I do. Slime throwers and various other things, but please no more death bellows. Please give me a while before we fight any more of those. Oh boy.
Here they come.
It's a single flapper. Stumpy, could you
look over there.
Kill that? See, that's what I expected. I didn't expect the flapper, who we didn't actually kill. Gollin's not gonna hit him at all. That's fine. Going through tons of ammo doing this, but it's fine. So there's two. I'm surprised Stumpy didn't kill that flapper. It's just a flapper. Oh boy. No. There we go. That's what I was expecting. Everyone fall back a little bit. Car crab? How did you guys not spot that? Okay, new plan. Run away. Run away. Keep running. Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs? I don't know. Oh, you guys actually murdered him really fast. Who? No, it's just everyone critically hit. Well, that'll end him pretty quick, won't it? Let's get rid of that. Samus, could you kill that flapper? You can't actually see him. Oh, I know, Samus. You killed the all-threatening flapper. Ooh.
Look over there.
At least slime throwers aren't really a threat anymore. My group does enough damage that if I see them, they're pretty much dead. Okay. Doomguy, back off. And apparently Doomguy was the only one who could see that guy.
Yes, sir?
Doomguy, just heal yourself.
Requesting orders, sir. Requesting orders.
Nah, one more.
What next, sir?
Actually, next time, more of this mission. It's what? 8 transgenians. How many are we at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? We're getting there. Anyway, until then.